Here, we will walk through the process of using the Pi Integrator for Business Analytics to export the dryer event frame data into a CSV file. From the Windows taskbar, open Pi System Explorer and review the dryer's database. We will be using the Pi Integrator for Business Analytics to create an event frame view publication based on the event frames built upon this asset model. The publication target will be a .csv file posted in the subdirectory c/pyworld. This is also the pyworld folder shortcut on the desktop. The CSV file will provide the data for populating our dataset and analyzing in Power BI. First, open the Pi Integrator for Business Analytics from the desktop shortcut. Next, click on Create Event View on the top menu. Name your view My Dryer Regenerations and click Create View. On the Select Data page, be sure to select the dryer's database. Select one of the listed event frames under the Source Event section on the left. Drag and drop this event into the Search Shape area in the middle of the screen under Event Shape. On the event frame that was just dragged to the center, click on the Edit Pencil icon to the right and bring up the Edit Filters option. Adjust the filter to use the Dryer Regeneration event frame template rather than just the event frame name. With the same event frame highlighted on the left section under Source Events, notice the attributes associated with these event frames just below in the Attributes section. Click and drag each of these attributes to the center of the screen under the Dryer Regeneration Cycle Parent that was just created in the middle of the screen. Your event shape should now look like the one shown here. With the shape selected and the filter set, you should see over 100 event frames matching the criteria listed in the Matches area on the right. Click on the Next button on the upper right corner to proceed to the Modify View page. The Modify View page shows a preview of the first 100 rows of data from the first 100 event frames matching the event shape. Set the time range to be January 1st, 2019 at 5 a.m. to December 31st, 2019 at 12 a.m. to match the available Pi data that we have for the lab. Then click Apply. Highlight the event frame duration column to bring up the column details pane on the right. Adjust the data type to single to get the additional digits for duration. Click Next to proceed to the Publish page. Once on the Publish page, select CSV file as the target configuration and click Publish. Then confirm to publish the data as a CSV file. The file name will be the name of the view, My Dryer Regenerations, and it will be in the subdirectory c/pyworld. This is also the pyworld folder shortcut on the desktop. This target was previously configured using the administration pages of the Pi Integrator for Business Analytics.